The actor says he doesn't see how he can return after being accused of inappropriate behavior.